Alrighty guys, what is up? Welcome back to the Division Walkthrough. This is Prologue Part 4. Right now we just got done with Prologue Part 3 where we rescued the hostages from the villains, I guess, or the muggers, rioters, people that were taking, that was holding the bank hostages in the bank. And we didn't have to do that mission. So now, right now, we are on our, we're basically going back to the headquarters. It literally says report progress to Officer Hazan at the safe house. This is a process you guys will become very more familiar with when you get to the actual island of Manhattan, where you have all the areas to do. Because once you what I'm basically showing you now is something that I'm going to be showing you later in a later video, but how you guys can get extra or better gear and stuff just by completing side quests. If you guys complete all the side quests in an area, then you can go back to the safe house in that area and you will get like blueprints. Sometimes they're blue, later on in the higher levels they're purple, and that's better gear for you. Sometimes it's guns, sometimes it's gear. So that's just something you need to know. But right now we're just, like I said, we're going back up to here to get to finish up the status report and to continue on with the prologue in this mission.
Hey,
so,
you gotta
yeah.
see this.
I don't have to see shit, fool.
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life, so what you've done means a lot to me.
Glad we can help. I just received a friend invite from a friend. That's funny to me. Invite's waiting for you. Why is it counting down? I can't. What? Oh my god. Okay. So, anyways, that was the end of that mission. And yeah. So it was a very simple mission. But right now, what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and do the story mission, which is Precinct Siege.
You'll be missing out.
We're fully stored and everything else like that. Everybody around us is basically level 3, so let's go ahead and move out of this prologue to the final mission. So as of right here, I will fast forward to you guys. This would be the only time I would technically do this for you guys, but I'm going to fast forward all this so you can see me just basically running through the streets and going to the precinct. So here we go. What's going on, Jiggy? What's up, Jiggy? Where the fuck are you? Jiggy, where are you? Alright guys, anyways, we're back from the fast forward and everything. I actually got, during the fast forward and everything, I got an invite from my friend, so I invited him to my squad. And what we're basically about to do is we're about to do this story mission, so I hope you guys enjoy, and here we go. Precinct Siege. Yay.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
All right, what we're gonna do now is, because this is, they're gonna come out of there. There are also gonna be some on top of the roof, as you guys can see up there. Right? So we're gonna do our best to take these guys out. And by the way, you cannot hold a secondary and a primary until you're level 4, because your pistol is considered as a sidearm. So. Also, if you're finding that it's taking a little too long to down enemies with a certain gun, move any closer. Also, that just made me disoriented, because that was a smoke grenade, so. What we're gonna do is we're gonna move in. Jiggy's over there, freaking running around.
Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th.
Alright, here we go. Jig's helped me out right now, so that's awesome.
That's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back. Got that, agent?
We got a lootable object over here. Always remember what those things look like. They show up as purple objects in your map, so just go ahead and get them. We're gonna go ahead and help Jiggy out. Alright. We're gonna bolt over that. We're gonna go over here. We got an enemy there, but here we're gonna go ahead and use radar so he can see the enemy too. So here we go. Went ahead and took out that enemy right there with the pistol. And we're gonna go ahead and heal Jiggy over here. He moved behind cover so I can easily heal him without having to worry about getting shot myself. Which is really nice. I'm gonna take that guy out. Took him out too. We're gonna go ahead and move around, see if we can flank anybody or see who's there. Obviously this guy has still not been taken out. There we go, he took him out for us. You can also use the objects to explode, but since we're kind of past that area, we're not gonna worry about that yet, so we're just gonna keep moving forward. Obviously I wasn't there to help Jiggy out, so. We're gonna heal him. Oh no! Alright, so there you go, the importance of cover right there. I can't believe that just happened to us. What's that? So what we're going to do is we're going to hold to give up.
Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
All right.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That's your in. Go get him.
Alright, sorry guys, I died right there, but I went ahead and cut to this part where we basically saw the same amount of enemies that we did before. They just moved up on us from that last part where we both died. I'll keep the death in there just so you guys can know that, you know, we're not joking around. This game is very, very complex. The enemies will rush you and take you out quickly. And we gotta get this guy before he kills you. There we go. Offering some friendly support. Yeah, this is a full walker, so I'm not acting like I'm a professional at this game. I'm just showing you basically where the enemies are coming from, how you can move around cover at certain times. get back into cover at certain times. Reload your weapons. Health. Who the hell shot me? Why the hell did he shoot me? Alright, we're gonna move over here. Why are we not moving? Here we go. Gotta get through it. Alright. Kill him with our pistol. Go ahead and pick up anything that these guys may have dropped, because sometimes they'll drop ammo or stuff we can use. We're gonna run back and help Jiggy. Got that guy down. Take this guy out. Alright, and we still have somebody over there unless he took him out, but we're gonna go ahead and advance forward again. Pick up the ammo. Actually, there is a reload crate over here somewhere, I think. No, I believe it's actually inside. So yes, the restock crate is inside the building. I don't know where the fuck Jiggy's going. I think he may have dropped something. Nope, he didn't. Alright, cool. Oh, here's the restock crate right here. Cool. Wait up, Jiggy. Alright. So, we're gonna go ahead and go forward and see where all of our enemies are. And there's a few. We're gonna go ahead and toss a grenade right there. Move up and cover. Toss another grenade. Oh, damn. Jiggy's rocking this shit, man. Damn. He's rocking it. Anyways, there is a green item up here. So again, like I said, white is worn, green is standard, blue is specialized, purple is superior, and yellow is elite, or high-end. So, sorry if you guys hear my dog in the background. She's kind of going nuts. But this is a live commentary, so I'm not literally, like, talking after I played this. And I just, like, freshly made this character, too, so... Go ahead and do this. Where the fuck is... Oh, yeah, yes, there's a room over here you might want to go into because you can find lootable stuff. Yeah, he's like, oh, wait, he's not following me yet. No, I'm not following Jiggy. I'm picking up stuff because there is a loot sack right there that could possibly contain grenades or flashbangs or something you guys might want to replenish. So don't forget about that one right in that room right there. Because when you're in this mission, the precinct thing, the precinct siege, this is the way you go towards the... magnifying glass, and anything else is pretty much off the beaten path. So you can find rewards by following that method right there. Anyways, we're gonna go ahead and go forward. And we're gonna go through this fucking door. Two hostiles right there, so we can go ahead and go in. Open up these things. Always look for this. If anything is glowing out of randomness and it says open, just open them. Always look for stuff like that, because that will be helpful. You can use canned food and stuff. Okay, here's an important tip. You can use canned foods to either give yourselves energy bars, because each one of these things will have different effects. Remove status effects. Canned food gives 40% healing effects. Explosive bullets, incendiary bullets. Soda does 30% skill cooldown reduction, and water does 20 damage to elite enemies. But you don't even have to use those like that if you don't want to. And always remember that pressing right on the D-pad, holding down right on the D-pad brings that menu up. Holding down left on the D-pad brings up all your grenades. But right now we're going to go ahead and equip fragmentation like we normally do. And we're going to go ahead and move forward. So, I'm going to go ahead and move. This guy's gonna come in here. go. Good job, Jiggy. Bullseye. Shook's looking badass every minute. Anyways, we're gonna go down here, we're gonna jump through here, and we're going to turn around. Well, actually, oh, right there. No, it was right in front of us. Okay, cool. Sometimes the objects that to loot will be a little bit hard to get to, so just work with it, and you can soon open up the thing. We got an incinerating bullet from that, so that's awesome. Anyways, we're gonna walk through here. We didn't miss anything else. There's a restock station in here if you care to get this weapon box too. With the restock station. That we got a go bag. It's a level 3, 10 armor, so we can go ahead and get that. And there's the restock station. If you're running low on bullets because you're just a little trigger happy, then go ahead and pick all that shit up. It will be different for him probably than it was to me too, so always remember your friends might pick up something better than you, but that's not something to be upset about because sometimes you'll pick up something way better than them. But anyways, we're going to go ahead and go through here. We're going to check out this area. We can let the cop out.
Don't get them riled up. Play nice and give me time to get us out of here.
Wait, hold on. Oh, yeah, we gotta go through this window. So you can hop through here or go through the door, obviously. Use the keypad. And you open these guys up.
Thanks for looking out for us.
I don't know where you came from, but we'd have been through without you.
And there's nothing in here. So, anyways, we're going out and we're going up. So, let's go up. Then we're going to be going that way. But first, you want to take a look around. Like I said, there's always stuff you could possibly find in these rooms that would be helpful. Loot objects right here. Canned food. We can give that to civilians for clothing items, weapons, or whatever else they want to drop. Here's another lootable object back here. So there we go. That's, I believe, all for the lootable objects, so let's go ahead and continue the mission. Oh, here's a fridge. Lootable fridge right there. Lootable drawers. Sometimes you might be full on items, so don't be like, why is it not picking it up? Sometimes you might be full on them, so that's why. So all we're going to do is we're going to go over here, and there's absolutely jack fucking squat in this room. So here we go, we're going up. Oh, let's get the shit out of it for a second. I was like, there's an enemy right there, but no, we're good. That's a lot of blood. Alrighty.
You ready to knock some heads?
There's enemies above us, so we're gonna go ahead and use radar. We just discovered there's like 4. There's gonna be more. They're gonna be coming straight from the front. So, as long as we get in a good cover right here, they're gonna see me out naturally. I'm gonna kill them quickly. That was a little bit of a heavy explosive in my ear. Sometimes the JTF will help, but they're not very helpful at all. You can see his hood, so shoot for the hood if you can. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and move up. Heal, if that happens. Pull out your pistol if they get too close. Go at it again. Get right in the cover. Pop him with your pistol. We're good. Don't forget to also try to see if you can loot anything. You want to get up as many items as possible. This is a big loot-based game, so anything you pick up you can possibly sell for currency or sell for crafting materials later. And it will help you greatly so you don't have to go out and spend a lot of money on useless shit you don't need.
Man, am I glad you're on our side. We're not fighting here.
Other than that, they dropped absolutely... Oh, well, he found a looting area right here, so that's awesome. And there's nothing I can pick up from that, which is totally fine.
We need to protect this block from these scavengers.
Reloading all my weapons right before we go to the next section. So here we go. We got a reload restock station.
They're gonna try to rush us.
So we're gonna get a restock. Okay, and there we go. By the way, double tapping X rolls your character, so always remember that. And we're gonna open up, and this is the end of this mission, so here we go. Radar that shit. We're gonna move up, and we're gonna start. We got this guy down here. We got another guy coming over here. He's suppressed. He got gas himself. We're gonna lead down cover because he's really close. We're gonna throw a frag right there. We killed that guy. I'm disoriented as hell. We're gonna move out of this orientation. The boss is right there, Ripper. That's the boss. Did a little bit of fire with blind fire there. Uh-oh. I got downed. Here we go. They threw a grenade.
They're gonna try to rush us.
So what we're going to do is we're going to go over here, and we're going to shoot this guy. Take care of that guy. Enemies down, go ahead and pick that booty god up, and then we finish off the rest of the guys, because that's usually how all these missions end. New objective, climb down the building. And congratulations, guys, you guys just completed your first division mission. So there we go. Obviously, you guys can check the building tops if you want for anything you may miss, anything you might want to see if there is. But usually, in this mission, I can just safely say there's nothing you missed at all. So let's just go ahead and go down here, release the rope, and then there's your first look at rappelling in this game, which is rather fun.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Alrighty, so here we go. And there we go. And right here we go. This is going to be one very long episode, by the way, guys. So just so you guys all are aware.
Whoa, easy.
What's he doing? I know I didn't miss any. Well, I might have missed one item, but that's fine. Is there something? Here we go. Okay, well, we're gonna go ahead and go to Manhattan. We'll see him on the other side.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening. Do this!
Alrighty, guys. Well, that is. I'm sorry for the dog in the audio, by the way. I really do. That's not a. That wasn't my intention. So I'm sorry if the dog was like in the audio. But anyways, that was the end of the prologue. We are now officially in the game. This is the island of Manhattan. very huge section of the game. Actually, it's like the only section of the game now. So we're out of the prologue. This is the end of this episode. So today we're gonna go. We're gonna end up in the next episode. We're gonna end up going and establishing the base of operations. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'm Will to Kill. You guys have been watching Will to Kill Game. If you guys liked the walkthrough or how I did this little tutorial walkthrough slash playthrough, then please leave a like down below with the thumbs up button. If you guys have any questions or comments about this game, please leave it in the comment section down below, and I do my best to answer them for you. And if you have any, if you got anything out of this, please click that subscribe button to share your support and to keep up to date with everything Division coming to my channel. I have a whole walkthrough of every side mission and every mission in this game coming to this channel in the future. So thank you guys so much, and I will see you guys in the next mission. Peace out.